bout of unrest has erupted in the wake of suicide blasts at NUS bases. President Myers has openly blamed the Republic of Texas for the attacks. In a swift reprisal, NUS forces carried out a series of bombings on Texas airports in Wellington and El Paso. Although both sides have expressed a desire to avoid further escalation of the conflict,
such vigor.
Today's world news segment. Please join us again next time.
I got two words for you. Fuck off.